hold by Chris Jones.
Oh, here we go, both sides.
And that movement, busting across, was Payne. They're going to make this a 42 or 52-yard field goal try.
Snap infraction.
Turns it into a 52-yard attempt to tie it.
Oh, let's see.
Gladys were a long time. So 52 yards to try to get it to overtime. Brett Maher. It all rides with his toe. And the kick is off. It hits the upright. No good. Washington wins it. They end the streak. Dallas 2 years in a row. 2-0, 2-0. That comes to an end. You thought he made it? It was close.
It was hooking. I was holding my breath the whole way.
Oh, my goodness. What a football game.
You know what? From 47, if it had been a kick like this, it would have been good.
You're exactly right. That ball hooks inside that line.
It would have been good.
Genius point, Jim Nance. That ball goes in from 47. Tell you what, if you're a Washington fan, what a game. You guys played great. Alex Smith knows he did it. Big time performance by everyone. Adrian Peterson outstanding today. For Dallas, devastating.
The Redskins improved to 4-2. They have Dallas and the Eagles 2 games behind them in the loss column now.